Good morning, welcome to lockdown day one, workout number one. I've got a HIIT session here, four pairs of exercises, gradually getting harder and harder with work time as we go. So make sure you are properly warmed up before you commence. Basic joint mobility, dynamic stretches, not static, and then a little bit of cardio like high knees and squats and star jumps and things like that. Yeah, we're about to get started, so sorry if I go out of camera, I'm just working in my kitchen here, so working with my space that I've got. So yeah, let's do this. Alright, got so your first timings, we do the pairs twice, but from then on it's just once each. So in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Sorry if you can't see this too well. And go.
Two.
One. Rest. Back to the first one. Push-ups in 3, 2, 1. One. next one, jump forward, dash back, and good. Pairs, explosive jazz and top punches. We're gonna hit a wall. Two, one, go. Feet and modify is here. End around one, big breather. We're going through again, same exercises, once each. But we do them for longer. The two pairs are going to be, the two in the pair are back to back under a rest, but you'll get a rest between each pair. So back to high knees and push-ups. In three, two, one, go. sock. Going in 3, 2, 1. Good. Distract you. 3, 2, 1. One more round. Long work period, one more time. Back to back, rest between the pairs. Going in. 3, 2, 1, go. Floor is so noisy. Change. Love it. I got burpees and squat jacks in